What should I program with Python? I heard it is a necessity for those who want to get into programming.
Python is considered a good language for beginners.
It's on a couple of lists for languages all programmers should learn, right alongside HTML. But Python supposedly has an annoying syntax.
Lisp fans are addicted to ellipses, while Objective-C programmers face daunting complexity despite working with elegant hardware. Every language has its drawbacks.
Programmers say it is easy to accidentally shoot yourself in the foot and make mistakes via accidental complexity. Python has a strong static type system that a lot of programmers find infuriatingly limited.
If you have strict static types, you're less likely to make a mistake with a variable.
It sounds hard.
Python has an excellent library and a lot of open source code. And tons of online resources for reference or assistance.
Do you think Python is flexible?
Python can also be used for casual scripting, prototypes and web projects.
You can use Python to write command line apps.
Python is one of the few languages that is good at embedding one application in another.
You can embed a Java app in other languages too.
Java may be popular with programmers, but it is also popular with hackers because of all its security holes. Python does not have that weakness.
I've heard that Python developers regularly burn out.
It cannot be worse than Facebook, Oracle and Silicon Valley firms essentially passing over the resumes of people over 30 because they think you are too old.
It cannot be worse than feeling like you're old for knowing Lisp, Fortran or Erlang.
Do you think I should use Python?
It has a lot more uses than HTML or CSS, and you have far more career opportunities than Objective-C.